The Sapir-Whorf hypothesis basically says that people's understanding of the world changes based on like their language, their culture. So like in our language, we have like certain colors of the rainbow, like red, orange, yellow. Like we separate each of them out. But in other languages, they don't like they're not as very specific, and they only separate into like kind of some different subsets. So I know in some cultures, like they only separate to white and black. So they just it changes the perspective of the world around them just by like what kind of words they have.
Thank you.